Hey guys, welcome back to another video with your boys reacts 1, 2, 3. Now today we're gonna be getting into Camila Cabello or Perrie Edwards, Fifth Harmony, Little Mix. We back at it again. Now before we do start this video, I do want to say both amazing ladies. I'm pretty sure if Perrie went solo, she would do great. Camila Cabello went solo, she did amazing. And both these ladies, I'm expecting fire vocals, a huge vocal battle. Now, I'm not putting woman against woman, I'm putting voice against voice. So, you know what I'm saying? Great ladies, they're successful, they're all that good stuff. So without further ado, we're gonna go ahead and get into the video. But before we do that, you guys already know, all my socials are down below. And then if you could click that subscribe button, it'll mean a lot to me, guys, more than you think. And join the Zureacts fam and watch us grow. Without further ado, let's get into the video. I love these two girls and I think they are both incredibly talented. I have made this video as fair as possible and with the knowledge that it's very hard to pick one, you know, to be the best. So, oh, this song is amazing. Camila! I'm gonna tell y'all who I think is the one at the end. Hey, this one her greatest vocals. Guys. That little I like that. Let's see some. Okay, there. Okay, Camila. Alright, this is kind of bangers. This is her vocals. I know this is bad quality, but every other Guess My Video blocked worldwide, and this performance was too good not to include. Okay. You can feel that emotion with Camila. Okay. Okay. It's 2012. Both of them very young, I could tell, but I'm very. I thought it was a whole different song. I forgot what it was even called. Good little run door right there at the end. Hey, I'm kind of speechless because these are. Because they're kind of the same, but not at the same time. They're killing me with both of them doing great notes, Victor. That was not in her best vocals video. These girls, oh my god, let's calm down a little bit. I'm not ready for these back to back. Okay, oh my god. She had some amazing control on her voice. Guys, I feel like, I think I just like the song too much. I could be like, sorry guys, I'm not picking a new one. I gotta bring this guy onto this video. See, I think vocal battles could always be one-sided when you're ever talking about just like. Oh my god, guys. I just feel like Lil Mix have every song like they do project their voice. Lil Mix, it's not for high notes, you know what I mean? It's more like bop dance, but. How many times? You see what I'm saying? Man, that never gets old. Never. We saw this in her. Mm. All right, you guys. So we have no biases coming into this. We love Camila Havana Unana, and we love Perrie Edwards. Now, Perrie Edwards, you know, she's not with Zayn anymore. And you know who my favorite artist is. So, like, she's losing points. Okay? Don't get mad right now. Please don't go down and comment anything. Just hear me out. All right? So, only reason I say that is so people are like, oh, you like Perrie Edwards. See, I do like Perrie Edwards. I really do. I was just kidding about the points part. But the only reason I just said that is so people don't be like, I'm having preference. I did that so when I say that I think Perrie won the vocal battle, no one kills me, right? So, Perrie won the vocal battle. Just, I don't think Camila had as many opportunities to project her voice like she did. Or like, you know, do the amazing high notes that freak me out. Give me like heartburn and my heart start racing like, you know, like 246. You know, like it doesn't race like that. My heart's right here, but Perrie, like, you see, I thought my heart was over here for a second, you know, you get what I'm saying? So that's what I'm talking about, that, and oh my, like, she had, like, six back-to-back. I thought one of the best ones, they played it, like, second, and when I saw that, I was like, they're playing her best already, then the rest is gonna be probably trash. Woo, boy, what? They told me, boy, shut your mouth! What is that? What'd you say? Trash? I don't gotta say nothing. Go back 2 minutes, watch, hear, listen. You know what I mean? But saying that about Perrie and that she won, Camila is an amazing artist. Oh my god. Those little things she goes like, you know, that, whoa, 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 like, you know, like that, amen, yeah, amen. Things like that. She got control of it. And then when she's singing, she does that, like, she know what she doing. You know what I'm saying? Camila, it's not like she lost. They both winning. I'm not saying anybody's a loser. They both winning. But this video made one more than... I'm just saying. You know what I'm saying? Other than that, thank you all for watching. Let me know who you thought won the vocal battle down below. And make sure you guys subscribe because we are doing a video on this channel tomorrow and every other single day, because we don't miss a day every single day on this channel. So see you tomorrow on this channel with your boys Reacts 1, 2, 3. Other than that, see you!